smell. Blend of alcohol, blood, and monster stench. Must have come through here. Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Shani, watch out. Move!
Have come here hoping to find her prince. Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool.
Shani, watch out. Move! Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Shani, can you get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample. From the lair, that'd be best.
Soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool. Loads of slime here. Enough for your sample?
It'd be more than enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Body's basically intact, just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer. Woman's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later. Guess juicy drowners are an occasional treat too. Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. Seemed the monster tolerated them.
Long as they don't get too close, I guess. Lair's gotta be nearby. Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.